Hello friends, welcome to my channel Media Creation Club with the latest updates. If you forget your Windows 10 password, don't worry about it, because I'm going to show you how you can reset the Windows 10 password without loss your data, without bootable disk or without anything. So you don't worry about it, you lost your data or whatever. So in this video, I'm going to show you step by step how to we reset the Windows password, how if we forget. Or if you don't know the computer password, you can use it very simple and easy way. So for your kind information, this one only for the user password, not the Microsoft password. For the Microsoft password, I will make another video to how we reset the Microsoft password. This one only for the user password, how we can reset if we forget it, or if we want to use any computer, if we don't know the password, we can easily do these steps very simple and easy way. And if you have Windows 7 and then you forget your Windows 7 passwords, also in my channel got already video how we can reset the Windows 7 password. So in this video, I'm going to show you Windows 10 password, how we can reset simple and easy way. So before we start, if you are new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, press the bell icon for the latest updates. If you have any question, comment below. So let's go to our topic and continue. Okay friends, so now we are in the computer screen. As you can see, I entering the password, it's showing the incorrect try again. So what I need to do, we just restart our PC, restart anyway. We restart several times. We need to restart until we get the preparing automatic repair system. So we get this one maybe after two or three times restart the computer during the booting menu. Once we do like that, after we get like this, maybe three times you can get like this. Now diagnosing your PC. So once this interface comes, you need to select the advanced options. We select the advanced options. After that, you select the second option, troubleshoot, restart PC C or C advanced option. So we select this one because we want to go the advanced options. So we select this one, then we select the advanced options. After that, we select here the recovery system image recovery because we want to go to the files. We don't want any install any file, but we just want to enter the file, so that's why we choosing this option. So click the system image recovery, then you cancel that one, then select a system image file. So we select the system image file, we select the advanced, then install a driver. We are not going to install anything, but just want to enter the system, that's why we just selecting this one, install a driver. Then we select OK. Now you can see here the system 32, how you can select the system 32. It's automatically, you can find also Utilmin here. If you don't want to find here, you just go this PC, then select the your driver, the main C drive. Our system drive is, I think, is local disk E. Then we go to the Windows. Then we find here the system 32. After that, we find here the Utilmin. The file name is Utilmin. We select the Utilmin. You can see this file, Utilmin. So we rename this file. You can rename anything. You just want to put the numbers or characters, anything you want. Just we want rename this one. Rename that one. Once we rename the Utilmin one, then we need to find the CMD. CMD. This one, we rename the Utilmin. Okay. So we rename already Utilmin, CMD to Utilmin, then this one Utilmin 1, so both together. Now we cancel. Turn off our PC. Then restart our PC. On our PC. Friends, once we restart the computer, you can see here, we no need to put anything. We just find here the esofaxis. We click that one for the command prompt. Type here net space user enter. So you can see here the PC name is Faizan main PC. So we type again net space user space and PC space stress, then enter. So we already reset the password. As you can see, as you can see, we already reset the password. Hope this video is going to helpful for you. If you like this video, don't forget to thumbs up. Please subscribe my channel. Press the bell icon for the latest updates. See you in the next video with the new update. Thank you.